So chances are on the way to work or the way home today, you've seen a lifted truck, right? They become a dime a dozen. So in 2017, Shelby American, Tuscany Motor Company partnered together to create an incredible street truck that gives you some amazing horsepower. Behind me is the all-new redesigned 2021 Shelby Super Snake F-150, 775 horsepower. So for 2021, Ford has made incredible improvements to the 2021 Ford F-150 Ford chassis. So you're going to see a lot of new exterior styling cues and huge improvements on the inside. So new digital dash and a giant center screen with new bezels. Awesome styling on the inside of the truck as well. Now Shelby and Tuscany, they absolutely dialed it in on this truck. Exterior changes, including the front grille, new wheels, and some upgraded leather to go against that carbon fiber trim. We're gonna take a look at this 2021 Shelby Super Snake F-150. Guys, I'm Brock Patterson, National Specialty Vehicle Manager here at Reddick Brown Ford, your number one Ford performance and specialty vehicle dealership. Let's go take a look. So let's talk about the exterior color. We lost magnetic metallic, which was our rich, dark charcoal gray. It has been replaced with a stunning carbonized gray. So this is carbonized gray, new for 2021, and has arguably become one of the hottest colors in the Shelby trucks this year so far. So beautiful carbonized gray, black stripes all the way over. So you've got a black matte stripe going from the front of the bumper all the way over on the rear side of the tailgate. New hood for 2021, so you got a steel hood. Still gonna have that functional Ram, dual intake Ram air hood with that honeycomb design, new for 2021. You've got the hood vents, enhanced cooling here for the supercharged truck. Your supercharged letters, they've moved up on the hood, so they're a little bit more towards the windshield, but you've got supercharged on both sides of the hood, the lettering there. Beautiful new grille replacement for 2021. In terms of styling for the 21 Shelby F-150 trucks, this is where they made the biggest stride. A lot of people have taken notice on this. So you're still gonna get a little bit of honeycomb design and that raised Shelby lettering with that matched carbonized gray. Front bumper insert with that honeycomb design. Stripes again going all the way over the top, and you've got that front air splitter down below. It's kind of got that Line X feel to it, right? It's a little bit more durable. So cool design here for this street truck. So one thing I'll tell you, this thing sits about, you've got about 8 inches of ground clearance. So it is a true street truck design truck. This is a 21 F-150 Super Crew, and it is the 502A Lariat package. So it's a Lariat package. That way we don't waste some tires and wheels. Still gonna get a lot of the driver assist technology, a lot of the technology on the inside of the truck, exterior of the truck as well. So beautiful front design here. You've got a Toyo 305-4022 wrapping this beautiful gloss black 22-inch wheel. It's a great new wheel design for 2021. You've got an option to choose a gloss black wheel or a polished kind of chrome look as well. So you got two wheel choices here in the Super Snake F-150 for 2021. Now, another place they made huge, huge strides in building these trucks is in the ride quality. They went with Ridetech, so they did a Ridetech lowering suspension here. So Ridetech is gonna give it a lot more smoother ride. They did the upper control arms, they replaced those. You've got front coilovers that are adjustable. You've got rear shocks that are also adjustable here. So you got a Fox and Ridetech's shock system. Makes the thing ride extremely plush. I know some 2020 buyers upgraded into that. So I've had a few people that upgraded into that Ridetech, and they said the ride quality is night and day. We tested this one out, man, perfect. So beautiful 22-inch gloss black wheel. Do have a chrome option. Fender vent here, so you've got the painted to match fender vent. Still got that honeycomb design. This is the Super Snake, so you'll see that badge all over the whole truck. So let's take a look under the hood. So what we've got Ford's 5-liter V8 engine here. So you've got a 5-liter V8 Coyote motor. You've got Whipple's new 3.0-liter supercharger that they're using on these new 2021 F-150 trucks. Upgraded throttle body, so upgraded throttle body, carbon fiber, air intake tube. You got a high flow air filter. They've upgraded spark plugs and fuel injectors. You're going to notice they've badged everything. They've labeled it. Customer service for warranty information, how you need to gap your spark plug. So everything's been identified. That way, for those of you that are buying from out of state, rest assured everything will be taken care of. We've got an incredible warranty team if you want it. This thing is pushing 775 horsepower, this truck is. And I'll just tell you this, they've dynoed it a little bit higher. So this is an incredible ride. It's controlled power that stays planted. And this is a great setup. What I love, people most absolutely talk about, is that intake manifold. You've got that supercharger's powder coated Ford Racing Blue. So cool design, a little bit different styling to kind of contrast all that black and gray with that supercharger. So on the donor chassis, we had just a slight change this year. Normally, what we use for the donor truck is a sport appearance package. Because the trim was a little bit different, we went with a chrome appearance package, which means the side mirrors had to be painted. A lot of the trim had to be changed out to make that black. Front bumper, rear bumper, painted to match and carbonized gray. Styling on the side mirrors changed out a lot. You still have the function of blind spot information system. Side mirror spotlights as well for those of you that kind of need that option here. Now, you're going to have graphics down the side on the rocker panels, 775 horsepower on one side, Shelby on the other. It's got a four-piece ground effect kit. This thing is absolutely hot. Functional keyless entry here on the side, and they've tinted the front windows. The back is, the back glass has already kind of got some tint on the battery. This is 50 state legal tint here on the front windows. So the chassis is going to come with an upgraded 36-gallon fuel tank, so you're going to appreciate that. You know, you're going to get, you know, over 500 miles with the fuel tank. Tonneau cover, hard shell tonneau cover, painted to match, still going to have that black stripe. I'm going to show you what that looks like. It is lockable. You got two keys, very easy to lift open, lightweight. You've got your remote control has a release and right on, underneath the tailgate. So you've got a bed rug, so carpeted bed rug inside the truck, so in the bed. For those of you that don't need, you know, like a Linex or spray, you're going to use it for luggage or something, you know, it's just going to be nice. If you need something more durable, we have sprayed this and done like a Linex, taking the top off. For those of you that kind of need to use this functionally, we can do that option. Take the tonneau cover off, put like a rolling lock or some type of powered retract, something like that, and spray it for those of you that need it. Still going to have the tailgate step option. I realize that with a lowered street truck, you might not need that option, but at least wanted to show you that you do have, still have tailgate step. So it does come equipped with your trailer tow package. Your rear bumper, that again, I told you that's painted to match. Dual exhaust, so you've got a dual exhaust system here. This is a Borla exhaust system, a little quiet tone, so it's gonna have a nice little rumble when you start it or you get into the higher RPMs into your power band. Or if you're just gonna kind of cruise at low RPMs, it's not gonna make a ton of noise, not gonna drone inside the cab. Two options here. If you've got you've got a blacked out wheel, so if you got a gloss black wheel, you're going to have black tips. You have that chrome package, you're going to have chrome tips. So cool setup, and the sound is amazing. Again, I told you earlier, you're gonna see a lot of huge improvements, especially if you've been an F-150 owner previously before 2021. Beautiful new dash redesign, digital cluster here, so everything is going to be digital. New leather wrapped steering wheel, carbon fiber accent and inserts all throughout the trim. So they've upgraded and added that carbon fiber accent. So you do have a lot of functions that are real big safety functions. So you have adaptive cruise control, lane keeping assist, blind spot assist. So the truck is actually working for you while you're on the road as well. So you've got billet racing pedals up front that are adjustable. So for those of you, you know, you like to get in your seat, preset that. You can move your foot pedals closer to you or further away, depending on how you drive. So you've got a lot of functionality, 10-way adjustable seats up front as well. Now these are heated and cooled. So you've got heated and cooled front seats, heated rear. This new dash is absolutely amazing with the center screen. So the center screen is huge. You're gonna love that. You've got an opportunity to showcase two different screens that you're looking at, whether it be navigation, audio, your phone. Use that up front. Your bezels have even changed in the 2021 model year. You know, believe it or not, a nice touch from Ford to see that option as well. So your center shifter folds down. You can do that. This does not have the interior work surface, but you do have your Shelby badging up front here. This is CSM 21STS0280. So this is 280 on the street trucks. Beautiful new leather upgrade. So they changed that out for 2021. And you'll notice there is not anything on the headrest. The reason why, this has the 18 speaker system, B&O unleashed. So you've got speakers in your headrest. All throughout the truck, the sound quality is absolutely amazing. So if you're like me, you love natural light. So it does have a twin panel moonroof. This is the shade going back here. So it's gonna let in a lot of natural light. You can let that all the way back to the back part. You've got your tilting and sliding function to open up that glass. It does have a power rear sliding glass as well too. We can let a lot of that the air in here. We're about fall time. So it's going to be incredible weather here in Tennessee. I'm sure in other parts you're going to be able to enjoy the twin panel moonroof and power rear sliding glass. So a couple of things before we finish, let me give you the how-to. So how do you get in touch with me? Listen, you can call or text me at 615-397-3331. That's my cell phone. Call or text. If you need to email, PattersonBrock@gmail.com. Love to hear from you. Now, I'll tell you this. A lot of these trucks are pre-selling. They're being reserved by people. I would go ahead, if you're interested in one of our future builds, make sure you reach out. We've got a limited quantity for 2021. If the factory shut down, it's gonna shrink and be even more rare. So call me. We've got a lot of colors on order for this four-door Shelby Super Snake F-150. It's an easy process. We can handle all the paperwork through UPS for you to sign all your documents. You send those back to us. The loan we can do electronically if that's what you choose to do. It's a simple and easy process. And most people say when they finish working with me that they didn't even feel like they were dealing with a dealership. We want to create that experience for you. So love to have you call or text me, email me if you've got any questions on the 2021 Shelby Super Snake F-150. And remember, after you watch the video, make sure you like and subscribe to our videos. We got more content coming soon.
Please follow us on Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, everywhere you can probably imagine. We just hit, let me check, hold on. We just hit 25,500 followers on Instagram. Make sure to follow us on TikTok too. We're really blowing up on TikTok right now. We just hit 31,400 followers. If you already follow us on Instagram or TikTok, comment below and we'll try to shout people out every video.